All right, welcome back, you guys. We got the pecan log up on the mill today. This is the one we picked up with the log arch for a customer, and we're going to do 2-inch slabs with it. That's what he wanted to get out of it, with a crotch in the end of it. So this, I got it all set up and ready to go, so let's see what we can do with it. All right, we're going to start this noisy thing up. All right, let's make some 2-inch slabs. I think this is going to be some pretty pecan, whatever you want to call it. Hold on.
Our debarker was getting stuck on the end right there.
Show y'all what this looks like.
It's a real pretty wood.
Nice weather here today. Got a heavy overcast. It makes it nice and cool. The sun ain't boiling down on you. This is taking it to the limit. Alright, I think we'll take this one off and then flip it.
Gotta get off.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and flip it over.
Yeah, we might have to do another skin, a little small cut. trying to take off as least as we can take off. Try to. Got a low place in the middle. All right, y'all. We got that all sliced up into 2 8-quarter slabs, which is 2-inch. I think we'll get these off the mill. I got 2 small logs over there. I don't know if y'all can see them or not. I'll turn the camera that way if we can. Let me see. Yeah, they're on the trailer over there. I'll zoom in a little bit. Oops, sorry, I went so fast. We got 2 small logs. I forget what size they are. One's got a crotch and one don't. We're going to try to get what we can get out of them, too. All right, I'll get these off the mill and we'll get set up again. We'll get the last 2 done. We thank and appreciate y'all watching the videos and stay tuned for the next 2. And then we got some maple to saw up, too, so. So we get caught up here, we'll get that maple and stuff on there and get y'all a video of that. All right, y'all have a great day.